I'm starting to think that all this end of the world stuff's bullshit.
It's not. It's definitely happening.
Yule Havenhurst is the skate punk from Des Moines, Illinois, with an evangelical streak. And he comes across Kate DiBiase, who has been thrown in there by the President of the United States. And they come across each other at her job, and the rest is history.
Check out her with it. Yo, bro! What up?
Kate and Yule connect because they're both outsiders, and they're a different kind of outsiders, but their through line is that they've both not been accepted by normative standards. Kate on a much bigger consequential scale, and Yule on his local Des Moines scale.
What are the little potatoes called, the tiny ones?
Fingerling potatoes?
I love working with Adam because he's very free-spirited. He's open to play, to new dialogue, not for the sake of being clownish or entertaining, but in the name of finding some higher truth. So it's a joy to work with. He's not pretentious. He's not, you know, overly serious about it all. And we were riffing on that a little bit because it's ironic that at the highest level of filmmaking or acting, the lack of pretension and lack of ego is kind of the biggest thing you observe. And, you know, people are less focused on proving themselves and more on, hey, let's make a great thing.
Dr. Mindy, can I be vulnerable in your car?
Yeah, go ahead.
The reference that Adam gave me on this film was a movie called Nashville, which I'd never seen, a Robert Altman film. But as I try to understand my role and how I fit in, he told me to watch Nashville for a reference to something that doesn't have a lead and as much as a world that is built by the characters within it. And I like this flavor of a guy, particularly when all the other characters are such consequence in their actions and decisions. Not to say Yule doesn't, but his consequences are felt to him, basically. He's not making decisions that affect the world on a global scale. And recently I played a couple of characters that are more affecting. So it was nice to play this guy.
I got this.
Yeah. I think what's moving is, and I think it's the point of the movie in some ways, is just to remind us how important the simple things are, to value every moment that we have, and just to cherish the simple things in life.
Hey, cheers, everyone, huh?
Love you, baby.